no bake vegan strawberry cheesecake. Yes guys, this requires absolutely no baking, so you do not need to put anything in the oven. No stress there. It is vegan, it is gluten free, it is dairy free. We only use almond milk, and if you like, you can use any other nut milk. You can use oat milk, you can use soy milk, basically any other non-dairy milk. This dessert is also sugar free, so the sweetness basically comes from dates and the fruits, which in this case are obviously strawberries. But I'm sure if you replace this with any other berries, for example blueberries or raspberries, it will taste as good. This is a seasonal recipe. Yes guys, I live in New Delhi, India, and strawberries usually come around the winter months, which are from November to February, and it's only in December, Jan is when you get the really good strawberries. Now, even though I had actually tried and discovered this dessert last year, but it was only towards the end of the season that I actually ended up making it, so I did not post about it. But this year, we are definitely in time. Hi guys, I'm Shivani Trehan and welcome to my channel, Social Cravings. So I'm pretty sure that you would find similar desserts in many of the vegan restaurants that you visit too. In fact, there's a very famous bakery in New Delhi called Elma's, and they have something called a berry fudge cake. And this dessert is actually very similar to that. And I remember it being, you know, like just a small slice of it being very expensive. But now that I've made this dessert, I've understood why. Because most of the ingredients in this are very rich and quite expensive as well. But I'm sure just a small size of this dessert would satiate any of your dessert cravings. Now the best part about this dessert is that if you have all the ingredients ready with you, and trust me, there are very few, then it literally takes just 10 minutes to make this dessert. So these are all the ingredients that you will need: some almond milk, some lemon, cashew butter, some almonds, dates, cut strawberries, and some vanilla extract. And that's it, you guys. So first we will be making the crust, which will form the base of the dessert, for which we only need 1 cup of almonds, 6 to 8 dates, and a pinch of salt. Blitz these together in a blender and your crust is ready. This is what the consistency will look like. So you can either use a cake tin, but in case you don't have it, it's not something that I would stress over. You can even use any glass bowl available to you at home. Now we will be making the cream filling, for which you need 6 dates, 1.5 cup of cut strawberries, 1/2 cup of cashew butter, 1/2 tablespoon of vanilla extract, and 1/2 cup of almond milk. Now blitz all these ingredients together in a blender. This is what the consistency of the cream filling would look like. Once you have an absolutely smooth cream filling, pour that on top of the crust base that we had made earlier. Oh my god, doesn't that look so yum? Also, I love this brush. It's called a silicone spatula and it really makes it super easy to take out everything out of the blender. Place your cake tin or your glass bowl in the freezer for it to set. After an hour or two, once set, you can add some fresh cut up strawberries on top as a dressing. However, this part is absolutely optional, but I would definitely recommend that you do that. It just adds to the look and it definitely tastes better as well. So wasn't that the easiest recipe ever? And that's it for today guys. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I really do hope that you enjoy making this dessert. And if you do, please do share some pictures with me. I would love to hear from you and how it went. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Lots of love.